Foosball?
Foosball.
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 Foosball?
Foosball.
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 So they're doing a circus movie finally now that the circus has been shut down.
Right.
Well, they wouldn't want to share all their secrets.
They didn't want to promote the circus.
Like nobody wanted to promote. Oh, animal cruelty and bearded lady cruelty. Yeah. And clown cruelty.
Who cares about all the people?
Well, how many seatbelts are really in those cars that right. The clowns have to drive? We really think this through. Is the U.S. Department of Transportation such vehicles?
Oh.
You kick it now. No, you kick it. We are defending quite well. It's as though we're evenly matched.
Oh, it is zero. Oh, no, you did score one.
I did score one.
You cheater.
Yeah, I did before you were ready. Hey! That was my demise right there. I just kicked it to you. Should never have done that. The beginning of the word demise is demi. I think Ashton should have known that.
Yeah.
This isn't gonna end well. Him and Bruce Willis.
I think he saw G.I. Jane before he decided he would marry her.
He's like, she could do a one and a push up.
She looks like such a man in this.
She has short hair and I have long hair. We'll be a perfect match.
I'll throw people off the gay trail.
The ultimate beard competition. Whoa.
That's weird.
Return fire. When we say, oh, that was pretty cool, it'll be interesting to watch our playback, I usually do, and it's like something like that, like hit that guy, and right in. It's like, well, I guess it made sense, but it just seems so quick.
It's quick, Brian.
It's quick, said glue, right? Quick. Oh, the H that's there.
Meow.
What? You're a devil. You got special powers. And you're no wizard. Whoa, almost scored that on myself. Not even trying to score myself.
So a friend of mine high school, his dad used to always call him Job as a nickname.
Job, really?
Which is very biblical. And it reminded me, so we looked up the story of Job.
Yeah.
The whole deal with him in a Bible is that, like, Job liked God so much that God was like, blah, blah, blah. The devil said, oh, yeah, well, if you didn't bless him so much, I bet he wouldn't like you.
That's right. He'll turn on you.
Yeah.
If you,
so then he lets the devil do
everything.
All this messed up stuff to him. Like, kills all his family and gives him all his pestilence and he still, like, praises him and stuff.
Yeah, it does seem like Job
and
was glutton for punishment.
It reminded me, in South Park, they brought that story up, too.
Oh, really?
But yeah, like, when one of the kids is in the hospital or something. It was an episode where Cartman gets, like, his own theme park, and Kyle ends up in the hospital. And he starts, you know, like, he forsakes God and all this stuff. So then the parents tell him the story of Job. And then he's just like, well, why would God do that? That's messed up. All Job ever wanted was to be... It's, like, just kind of funny, because then all the adults are like, well, I don't know. I suppose you're right, that is kind of messed up. What was the whole point of this?
So much more intricate.
You don't understand, there's deeper lessons in
there. It's actually all to preface the Arrested Development character.
Yeah.
It'll be weird that he's called Joe, especially with a G.
Yeah.
Is there a gob here? It's pronounced Joe.
Now we're
good, thanks.
Thank you.
You occasionally distract me asking about hot beverages while you score. Clever guy. Hey now. I'll do the kicking today.
No.
Was that a no or a meow? Our kitten's always
Gary.
Saying no.
Are you ready for this?
Birder. Cha champs. Every game ever that starts. You going on Enrique on me?
Maybe.
I'm going to leave.
Oh, yeah. Quickly, Enrique and Anthony.
What was it? What about him?
Pick one.
Then, you can't pick one. One started off as a merengue guy. The other guy started off in the shadow of his father. They're riding a wave.
I don't really know which ones you're talking about.
That's the best part. Well, Julio Iglesias, being at least half father of Enrique, and then Mark Anthony sang Spanish for so long that once he finally got into mainstream, it's like all the Latin crowd was like, "You sold out." Enrique used to sing in Spanish a lot.
Good.
Yeah. In fact, he sings that hero song in Spanish. He does. I'm not even making that one up. Almost all my facts are made up, but that one is not. don't dissect that last statement.
You're the boy who cried Enrique.
Yes.
Tell me the truth.
Enrique! Yeah, I got some songs on my phone of him singing in Spanish. I really do. I'm playing, but my phone's attached to the ceiling right now.
But Mark Anthony was J-Lo'd up for a while, and now he's not.
Yeah.
He's J-Downed.
Yeah, he's K-load.
Mark Anthony was the evil father in that Man on Fire movie.
Oh, was he?
Denzel Washington.
Well, he decided to broaden, and you know, no better way to broaden your career than attach yourself to a Denzel movie.
Where you were the worst dad in the world.
Well, I mean, he's not trying to be like
he's
the man, yeah. He's gotta be.
He's no Tim McGraw in Friday Night Lights, you know.
High school footballs all year, in the ham. Just like Shakira used to sing Spanish, Christina Aguilera used to sing in Spanish. And they were successful in a very niche area.
Christina Aguilera used to sing in Spanish?
I know.
Who's she fooling?
You thought she was French. She's not French. You know who else isn't French? Gerard Depardieu.
What? It's the most French name I've ever heard.
That might actually be the most French name. Nope. Turns out.
Besides, I suppose, like Pierre Seltzer Water or something. Pierre.
Pierre Baguette. Pierre Evian.
Yeah, Pepe Le Pew.
Oh, that was back here. Where are we going
from? That one is deep and...
Yeah, that one may never come out.
Monitor.
Well, good thing someone's not. Yes, Gerard Depardieu is actually Russian. Yeah.
Hey, Derek.
How you doing, buddy?
Good, man. Looks like you had a good turnout on.
Yeah? Yeah, we got all the interns to come out. They showed up in force, because they're all in town for intern week. Not a bad gig.
It's the only time they get the sweat.
That's right. Like, we just want to sit at a computer all day.
Got rid of the weak ones.
And we lost a few, but they're interns.
We're better for it.
That's how we roll.
So we're a Hunger Games type operation around here. It's time they knew that.
So, welcome to the Hunger Games company. That seems a little too telling. They thought it was ironic.
Well, you applied here, so...
We thought it was just clever timing.
We like things that are ironic, because we're young and stupid.
Well, now the interns aren't going to want to follow us anymore. Just lost the intern crowd. Ooh. Wow. I was using that kick off the table to reset my game plan there. Came back out of the break there with three set plays. We're running set plays for the next 10 minutes.
What do you think those tea coffee people got in here when they're like, you know, we got free tea and coffee already?
Yeah, I don't get that. Have you tried their stuff to see if it's even any better than
I had their tea and it was bad.
Really?
They put way too much honey and sugar in it. I couldn't even drink it. I had like a sip.
Really? You're like, alright, we'll throw that away.
Their only strategy is that they have pretty ladies bring it to you.
Well, it's all frou-frou, supposedly, but if it doesn't even taste good,
yeah.
I'm gonna get
like,
the model.
Would you like a $5 tea that tastes bad?
Yeah, I don't get it. I'm not their target audience anyway, so.
Yeah.
Would you like some of what you don't drink? Yes, I would love some. Thank you. How about now? Nope.
You have like decaf though?
Nah.
Really?
Not at all. Nope. It's not about the caffeine. Oh, how did that go in?
Sugar then?
Which come?
Sugar lips?
Hey now.
It's a professional work environment.
We talk about the things we can say on the show and what we can't say on the show. You need to respect that list. I'll post it here and everybody can see that so they can buzz you at home. Play at home, folks. What shouldn't Tom say?
Oh, I've got this inappropriate bingo card.
Got inappropriate bingo.
Sugar lips.
Four corners.
Top right corner.
Blackout. It's blackout inappropriate bingo. It's not even inappropriate. It's just the off limits words.
That'd be fun. I'm gonna invent a bingo game.
I gotta go.
Garish.
I got a new garish game.
I'm out of here. All the millennials will love this bingo game.
What can't we say? Oops. Yeah. This is happening right now. Come back to me.
And it'll teach them interesting new words that they shouldn't be saying.
Here, read this thing. I didn't know. What does that mean? And they have to look it up.
Yep. Like, oh, that's terrible.
Can you get it? All right, I got it. Missed it. Not much. Yeah, me too, by the way. Well, you didn't let me do much with that one.
It's like Jimmy Collins' only character from Saturday Night Live. Oh, by the way, you're welcome.
Is that what it is?
He was like somebody, the smug computer guy. Oh, every time he would help fix a computer.
I couldn't remember any of his characters.
That's the only one I remember because my friend's dad's. Always say that about somebody with that when they help them on the computer. Oh, by the way, you.
Yeah. I saved your life. Oh, jeez,
that
at the very top of the
pretty
goal.
Pretty cool. I haven't had a top shelf goal in a while.
Dang.
Top shelf. I'm about to win, Tom. Don't let it go to your head.
Change sides. Change sides.
Game over.
Change
player
sides.
Two.
Change sides.
Insert coin.
Change sides.